natural phenomena. Hot. Sunny.
Let's try out this spotty ball. It seems to work.
What a great spotty ball.
George, you throw the ball and I will catch it. George, catch!
Oh dear, George is too little to catch the ball.
Thunderstorm. No.
Come on, George.
Peppa and George are making footprints in the snow. Peppa and George love making footprints in the snow. Oh dear.
It's not funny.
Ice.
What a surprise! George can skate beautifully.
Wow! Look at George!
Windy.
So, how can we get George's hat?
Simple. I'll give the tree a little shake. Huh. Maybe if I shake it a bit harder.
I thought that sort of thing only happened to me.
It's not funny.
It is a bit funny, Mummy.
I suppose it is a bit funny. Where's George's hat?
It's on your head.
Here's your hat, George. Hold on to it this time.
The wind is blowing all the leaves off the trees.
Look at me. I'm leading into the wind.
Flute.
It is bedtime for Peppa and George.
There's so much rain.
That means there will be puddles to jump in tomorrow.
You can never have too much rain.
It is morning.
Hooray! Muddy puddles! Oh, hello, Mrs. Duck. What are you doing here? Wow!
The rain has made a flood.
Our house is a desert island.
Cold.
Oh, good. A muddy puddle.
Daddy Pig loves jumping in muddy puddles.
Stop, Daddy.
That was close. Lucky I've got such a good sense of balance.
Daddy, the puddles are icy today. We can't jump in them.
Never mind. Let's feed some bread to the ducks.
Fog.
Ha ha ha!
ground instead of in the sky.
Ooh. It's very thick fog.
I can't see a thing.
Maybe we should go back home.
Rainbow.
Has come out.
A rainbow!
Peppa and George love rainbows.
A rainbow only comes out when it's rainy and sunny at the same time.
Ooh. It's got all our favourite colours in it.
Yes! Red and orange and green and blue.
And do you know what you find at the end of a rainbow?
No.
You find treasure.
Oh, can we go find the treasure now?
Okay. The end of the rainbow looks like it's just on the next hill.
Let's go.
Fire.
Stand back, daddies. Mummy dog, turn on the water. Aye, aye, Mummy Pig.
The fire is out.